The first thing he ever recalled was the feeling of being trapped after he angered his birth givers for no obvious reason. He went through his young life as the biggest disappointment that he could imagine. Already at birth, he was received as different, and clearly destiny had something else in mind.
Thank you. while you're not. To sit down and talk about something that isn't a crime, thinking that way isn't a crime. Doing it isn't just a crime, it's a horrible thing. It doesn't know when to quit, and it can't be stopped easily once it starts.